بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and merciful, welcome to science class. Today we are going to start a new chapter. And what is the chapter number? Chapter number 3 and chapter name is Plants Grow From Seeds. We eat fruits, we eat vegetables. So how we get it and how the plants grow. Today we will read about them and today we will complete exercise A. Exercise B on page number 19 and exercise C and D on page number 20. We will complete these exercises. So first take out your science book. This is your science book. And take out your pencil. Open page number 16. This is page number 16. This is page number 16. First you will mention here today's date and class. Now we are going to start this chapter. So listen to carefully. First, how does a plant grow? Today we will read about this thing, that how does a plant grow. Here is a one picture, you can see it, but first we will read one point, after that I will explain it. A plant grows from a seed into a seedling and then into a plant. So how it will be happen? Let's start. Seeds need air, water, sunlight, and soil to develop into a plant. Look at here, here is a seed. This is a seed, this is a soil. And what's happening here? We will read it step by step. This is a seed. And seeds need water, air, sunlight, and soil to develop into a plant. If it will get these all things, it will develop into a plant. Air, water, and sunlight help the seed to burst its outer covering. Look at here, when it will get these all things, air, water, sunlight and soil, then it will burst. And what will be happen? Inside the seed is a baby plant called seedling. Look at here, here can you see a baby plant? It will be inside in seed and it's called baby plant. The seed burst and the roots comes out. And seed burst and the roots come out. The roots are coming out from the seed. Because step by step this process is going on. Why? Because it's getting air, water, sunlight and soil. If any one thing will be stopped, if suppose if seed cannot get air, water, sunlight or soil, the process will be stopped or maybe the process will be come slowly. Gradually the stem grows. Now look at here, stems is growing. And what will be happen? Leaves and branches also come out. Look at here. Now here is leaves. And then branches will also come up. Then it bears flowers and fruits. Now the flowers is here and fruit is also. This is a seed. And the next step, when the seed get water, air, sunlight and soil, so slowly slowly the step procedure is starting, that first roots came out, then stem, branches, leaves, flower and then fruit. Growth of a plant from its seed. Parts of a plant. A plant has many parts. We can see here. A part is many plants. It has a stem. Look at here. This is a stem. The stem grows above the ground. It bears branches, leaves, and flowers. It transports water and food to all parts of a plant. Roots are getting water from the soil. Then all water is going means from the stem here, here. And means plants are making their food by themselves. Now come to page number 17. It has leaves. Have you seen that whenever we look any leaves, it all will look in different shape. All leaves are different from each other. Leaves are a very important part of a plant. Why it's important? Because they make food for the plant. They use sunlight to make food. Who use sunlight? Leaves use sunlight to make food. Most leaves are green. Look at here. All leaves are green. Why we look leaves are green? Because of chlorophyll. Some leaves are multicolored. The leaves of different plants have different shapes and sizes. We have many leaves, so let's see that which leaves of this plant. Mango leaf, it will look like that. Here is lotus leaf, it will also different. Papaya leaf, look, they all are different from each other. Mint leaf, banana leaf, and banyan leaf. Look at here, student, that banana leaf is too much big in size. And some leaves are small, some are big. But banana leaf, you will see that it's too much big in size. It has roots. First, we read about that plant has a stem, plant has a leaves. Now we are reading that it has roots. Roots grow below the ground. They hold the plant firmly to the soil. They take in water and minerals from the soil. They are mostly brown in color. Look at here. Here is one tree. And there are labeled parts of plant. These are roots. And the color of roots is brown. Its stem. And stem will be divided in different branches. These are branches. And after that, the flower will come first. This is flower. And the flower will become a fruit. Look at here. This flower, now it's become fruit. And these are leaves. And leaves are different in shapes and size. Come to page number 18. It has flowers. Wow. The most beautiful part of plant. And it's flowers. Most plants bear flowers. Flowers are usually the most beautiful part of a plant. They grow from small buds on the stem. Flowers are of different colors and shapes. Some flowers have a nice smell. Some flowers change into a fruit. Look at here. Here are some flowers. And they all are different in colors, in size. And their smell is also different. It's called bluebell, lily, tulip, and marigold. Their colors are also different. And their shapes are also different. Fruits. Now, this is a yummy part of plant. And we all eat. Flowers change into fruits. Fruits differ in shape, size, and taste. Look at here. Here are some fruits and they all are different in their size and shape. This is apple. Do you like apple? Look at here. Its shape and size. Here are grapes. And these are small in size. Here is mango. Its color and shape is different from both of them. Banana, guava, and papaya. Wow, they all are yummy fruits. And you should also take it because fruits are too much important for us. Now we are going to read about seeds. When you cut open a fruit, you usually find one or more seeds inside. Seeds have baby plants in them. Seeds store some food for the baby plant. Seeds differ in number, shape, and size in different fruits. Here are some examples. We eat fruits, and when we cut the fruits, when we will open the fruit, mean we will, you can say like that, it's peel out the banana, then you can see that we can see some seeds. In apple, we can see few seeds, and in guava, we can see many seeds. In papaya, also, we can see many seeds. In banana, there is no seed. In mango, there is one seed. So let's see it, what they are telling us. Fruits with one seed. We are learning about those fruits. They have only one seed. Here is coconut, peach, and mango. They all have only one seed. Now, fruits with few seeds. We eat these fruits, but they have few seeds. Which fruits are they? Apple, orange, and chiku. Fruits with many seeds. When we eat these fruits, it has many seeds. And the fruit is watermelon, papaya, and tomato. You know, students, tomato is also a fruit. Now come to page number 19. We have read this chapter. Now here we are just reading that what we learned in this chapter. So I am telling you some points. Most plants grow from seeds. Means seed is important for growing the plant. Seeds need air, water, sunlight, and soil to grow into a plant. Look at here. Seed need air, water, sunlight, and soil. A plant has many parts. Which parts are these? It has roots that hold the plant to the soil. These are roots. And the color of roots is brown. It has a stem that bears branches, leaves, flowers, and fruits. Its stem and its color is also brown. It has branches and also flower and fruits. Leaves make food for a plant. Look at here. These are leaves. And the color of leaves is green because of chlorophyll. Flowers are usually the most beautiful part of a plant. Here is flower, and it's a beautiful part of a plant. Some flowers change into a fruit, and this is a fruit. Here is apple. Fruits have seeds inside them. Look at here, these are apple seeds. When we will cut the apple, then you can see the seeds inside apple. Seeds differ in number, shapes, and size. Here are papaya seeds. Here are apple seeds. They both are looking different, means, and these are pomegranate. And we eat seeds. Now, students, we have to complete exercise A and B. So hold your pencil. Your pencil should be sharp. And as well as you will keep eraser with you. If you are doing any mistakes, so you can erase it. Now I am going to start. So listen to me carefully. It grows from a small bud on the stem. Which thing is it? Flower. I'm telling you a spell, so write it carefully and read it also with teacher. F L O W E R S. Flowers. And this is the most beautiful part of plant. Number two. It has a baby plant inside it. About which thing we are talking? Seed. What's the spell of seed? S E E D. Seed. Number third, they have seeds inside them. And which thing had a seed? Fruit. We are talking about fruit. Fruit is spelled F R U I T. Fruit. Number four, a baby plant is called by this name. A baby plant called is by this name. Which name? Seed. So write the spell of seed. S E E D. Seed. Number five, it holds the plant to the soil. And these are important thing for plant. And what are these? Roots. We are talking about roots. So write the spell of roots. R O O S, roots. Now we are going to complete exercise B. Name the following. I am just reading this sentence and we will write here name. A fruit which has one seed. About which fruit we are talking? Yes, mango. Mango has one seed. So write here mango spell. M-A-N-G-O. Mango. Number two, a fruit which has a few seeds. And which fruit? Apple. You can write here apple, orange. It's your choice that what do you want to write. I am just writing here apple. A, P, P, L, E. Apple. Number third, a fruit which has many seeds. Many seeds means we are talking about watermelon and papaya. It's also your choice that which fruit do you want to write here. So spell of watermelon, W, A, T, E, R. Water, you will give some gap, M, E, L, O, N. Melon, watermelon. And it's also your choice that if you want to write here papaya, you can also write. Now student, when you will eat fruit, so observe this thing that which fruit has a one seed, which fruit has a few seeds and which fruit has a many seeds. You will observe this thing. Now come to page number 20 and we will complete exercise C and D. Fill in the blanks using the right word from the bracket. Here we have some options. So I am just telling you correct option as well as you will write in blanks also. Leaves are usually dash green, brown in color. In which color? Green. So first you will tick here and then you will copy it from here. Number two, fruits bear dash seeds or baby plants. Seeds. First you will do tick here and after that you will copy it from. Number third, plants grow from dash. Seeds or flower? Seeds. So tick here and write here. Number four, seeds have dash. Water, baby plants inside them. Baby plant. Tick here and write here. Number five, some flowers change into dash. Seeds or fruits? Fruits. So tick here and write here. Now here is in exercise we have true false. You will write just F or T for true false. So I am reading it. All fruits have only one seed? No, it's wrong. So you will write here F. All seeds are of similar shape? No, it's also wrong. All fruits are different. All seeds are different from in shape. So you will write here F. A baby plant gets food from the seed. Yes. We will write here T. Fruits store seeds for the new plant. Yes, it's also right. We will write here T. Leaves make food for the plant. Leaves make food for the plant. Yes, it's also right. So you will write here T. First F means false, false, true, true and true. Now you will complete page number 19 and 20 by yourself. I am just showing some copy work to you that how will you do it. So first you will make a title page. Chapter number 3, plants grow from seeds. After that you will complete question answer. There are 4 question answer in this chapter. So you have to complete it. Okay friend, do your work neat and clean and do your work with pencil. Don't use any pen or marker in your copy. Hope you all understood this chapter. If you have any confusion, you can ask. Do your work and on time and do your work neat and clean. Write online. Take a very good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.